Many influential individuals have gathered here at Orcus Tower tonight. However, we've confirmed that Speaker McDowell was not one of the people invited to the festivities. I worry the citizens of Crossbell won't take the news that their local representative has been snubbed like
by this news channel.
Staff and students of Thor's Branch Campus, thank you for all your hard work. I will explain the particulars for the security at tonight's event, but first, allow me to introduce the people for which you'll be providing security.
It's a pleasure to meet you all. I'm responsible for overseeing the well-being of Heimdall. My name is Carl Regnitz. Leaves is a part of the capital's suburbs. It's unfortunate we haven't met before, but this is a good opportunity for us to become acquainted.
Irina Reinford, nice to meet you. I suppose we've been indirectly working with each other via your use of the Arcus IIs, the Derflinger, and the Panzer Soldats. I've read your reports, so I have high expectations for each of you.
Governor Regnitz is a sworn ally of the Blood and Iron Chancellor.
She's Elisa's mother. I remember Grandpa mentioning her before.
These guests, on the other hand, should require no introduction.
It's so nice to meet all of you from the Branch Campus.
I am the Princess of the Empire of Erebonia, Alfin Rice Arner.
I wish we could have met before, but I'm glad to finally have the opportunity. Huh? I'm sure it's due to Adios's guidance that we were able to meet tonight.
I am none other than Olivert Ricey Arner, though some have taken to referring to me as the debaucherous prince. I am here as head of the inspection team, though as it's simply for show, it may be more accurate to call me a figurehead. However, truth be told, I actually have a small connection with all of you. Up until last year, I was the chairman of the board at Thor's main campus. And coincidences abound, for the three here with me comprise the entire board of directors. I'm sure it's a bit late by this point, but I'd like to welcome you to Thor's. Even in these turbulent times, I wish for each and every one of you to enjoy your youth to its fullest and become the foundation of the world.
Thank you.
Welcome. Sorry to call for you like this. I'm sure you're busy with security matters.
No, it's fine. I'm glad for the chance to talk. It's good to see you again, Governor Regnitz and Chairman Arena. I see Sharon is with you too.
Thanks to you, I was able to promptly meet with the Chairman. I'm glad to see you all were able to safely complete your duties for the day.
I've heard about what you've been doing for your special ops missions. Thank you for your assistance. So you're the new Class 7? And you are Professor Erica's daughter?
Yes.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you. You know my mother?
I met her when I went to Liberal with my father many years ago. We still keep in touch, even if she spends most of her letters gushing about you.
Mother. Nice to see you again, Governor Regnitz.
I believe the last time was at Corell Imperial Villa. But now you're one of Reen's students? This sure is an interesting class. I heard you met with Machias and Elisa earlier?
Yeah, thankfully. Elisa delivered orbital bikes and new equipment for the Dareflinger.
I see. Here, have a seat. Sharon, some tea for our guests.
Certainly.
Thank you.
Welcome, all of you.
Elise, Princess Alphen, good to see you both.
Yes, likewise. If I recall correctly, we haven't seen each other since the end of last year. And Elise... Oh, Elise?
It's nothing.
Good to see you again, Rain.
Yeah, it's been too long. I heard you became student council president. Is that going well?
Oh, absolutely. Her popularity with the younger students has simply skyrocketed. Everyone there relies on her all the time. Perhaps tonight, she can rely on her dearest brother to comfort her?
Your Highness!
I'm glad to see you two are as close as ever.
So these are the princess and Instructor Rain's little sister.
Both of them are so gorgeous, it's like they stepped right out of a dream.
Aha! Welcome, young Rain.
Prince Olivert, it's been a while since I've seen you, too.
Indeed, over a year? Far too long, by my reckoning. Late though it may be, I'd like to congratulate you on graduating. I'd also like to thank you for lending your aid to the branch campus.
I'm not worthy of those words. You've done a lot for me too, Your Highness. You and Toval. Let me thank you on behalf of all my classmates who aren't here today.
Oh, that little parlor trick I did for you. Think nothing of it.
I guess the old Class 7 has a lot going on. He's pretty charismatic. Just what I'd expect from a prince.
I'd hesitate to call him a typical prince.
So we have the new Class 7 and my very own little comrade-in-arms. It's good to see you again, Kurt. But, Tita, has it truly been 3 years? Well, perhaps I should play you a song to mark this joyous reunion of friends long apart.
I think we'll pass. Besides, I'm sure you don't have much time before the dinner.
I'm glad to see you're the same as ever.
It is a pleasure to see you again too, Your Majesty.
Wait, what?
I've heard rumors about the kind of person he is. They appear to have all been true. Dear Olivert, can't you see the new people are overwhelmed by your charms? Please, have a seat, everyone.
Thank you. Thank you.